DJM TV. Country people, una welcome to DJM TV weekly news update for Pidgin English. Meanwhile, Lakuna, this week on Ebuna, country brother Stanley Okocha. I beg my brother, my sister, if this one are the first time when you take a watch our Ogbonge news like this, I beg make you subscribe to our YouTube channel when be DJM TV. Make you click on the notification bell so that you go continue they receive all thought Ogbonge news like this. Our first news for today now be the one when it concerns.
DJM TV. We need the national campaign urges President Buhari not to succumb to pressure from Akeredolu and APC. The PDP National Campaign Council for Ondo Governorship Election has reviewed all prospects relating to the Saturday election in Ondo State and affirms that our candidate, Edo State, enjoys the greater support of the overwhelming majority of Ondo people and is indisputably in good stead for victory on Saturday. This is despite the recourse to violence, threats, hate comments, intimidation, killings, as well as a desperation by the APC and its victory governorship candidate, Governor Rotimi Akeredolu, to manipulate government institutions to work against the will of the people and leave the election for himself and APC. Our campaign had earlier alerted of a desperate move by the APC to drag in certain officials of the Buhari presidency, as earlier boasted by Governor Akeredolu's self-confessed thug, Isaac Kekebeke, who exposed that Governor Akeredolu plans to use violence and federal might to muscle the election against the wishes and aspirations of the people of Ondo State. Such boasts, coupled with Governor Akeredolu's thoughtless threats and declaring Ondo citizens as his enemies for life, for reaching a consensus to replace him with Edo State, had, if anything, spurred the people to vote his self-serving administration out of office. It is not in the time of the fault that Governor Akeredolu failed as a governor and that the people who identified Jekede as a rallying point in their quest for a new and purposeful leadership of Ondo State. Governor Akeredolu wasted his own chance that was given to him and should have nobody to blame but himself for the electoral loss that will be falling on Saturday. If Governor Akeredolu had done well in the last 4 years, he would have been celebrating his achievements instead of threatening his people, running from pillar to post to manipulate the election and seeking to drag in the presidency. Our campaign therefore calls on President Muhammadu Buhari not to succumb to pressure of a failed governor and the APC to renege in his resolve not to interfere in elections, as amply witnessed in the September 19 Edo election. We invite Mr. President to note the applauses and commendations coming from all parts of our nation, as well as the global community, over the non-interference of the presidency in the conduct of a free, fair, and credible election in Edo governorship, a development that has allowed the will of the people to prevail. Mr. President must not allow a failed governor who had been justly rejected by his own people for non-performance and who had declared his citizens as his enemies for life to detract from his desire in the regard of holding a credible, free, and fair election. Our campaign, therefore, urges President Buhari to adopt the same Edo stance in ensuring a free, fair, and credible election in Ondo with regard to partisan consideration, so that he can leave a legacy of electoral uprightness for which posterity and history can be kind to him. We make this demand because it is clear that the time favors the People's Democratic Party candidate, in this election, and any attempt to manipulate the electoral process at any level will be a recipe for a breakdown of your agenda in the Edo State, which we believe Mr. President will not want at this critical time. Mr. President should also note the ongoing spate of violence already being perpetrated on the streets of Ondo State by ABC murderous agents. We therefore call on President Buhari to direct the police as well as the Department of State Security to clear the ground for a peaceful election by immediately pulling in characters like Asikekebeke and other agents of violence allegedly assembled by APC to perpetrate violence during this election. This is more so as information available to our party indicates that such characters plot to pose as agents of federal authorities and unleash mayhem on the people on Saturday. Mr. President is therefore further urged to direct INEC and security agencies to restrict themselves to their statutory responsibilities as the Ondo people are ready to treat violators as fake security and fake INEC operatives. The PDP National Campaign stands with the people of Ondo State in their determination to rescue their state from the stranglehold of Akeredolu's self-serving government on Saturday, and nothing will stop the people from achieving their collective result. I welcome you all. Any question in respect of Ondo election?
Yes, sir.
Yes, Friday.
Will your party be willing to accept the results of that election? If what happened in Edo, the transparency in code and whatever happened that made the election go that way, if that is also replicated in
What the People's Democratic Party has asked for is a free, fair, credible election on Saturday in a manner that we witness in Edo State. If we have that, I can assure you that the People's Democratic Party and our candidate, Eyitayo, Eyilafe, Eyilawenyonyo, Eyiluluafe, Omojegede, SAN, is hosting the people. Yes, sir. It may interest you to know that in the People's Democratic Party, we do not judge a book by its cover at all. We wait for the process. When the process is completed, then we do our assessment. So for us, all we have asked for is that INEC, under Professor Yakubu Mahmood, must ensure that the same process that provided the credible election in Edo State should be replicated in Ondo State. But for now, we cannot accept the process. That will amount to judging a book by its cover.
Okay. Sir.
That's Leo.
We left that, yes, there are moves for opposition parties in Ondo State to reach an understanding.
The People's Democratic Party is not leaving any stone unturned in ensuring that the wishes of the majority of Ondo people is actualized on Saturday. And the question we have asked borders on the wishes of the people of Ondo State. That is why many eminent Nigerians are walking around the globe to ensure that victory is attained by the People's Democratic Party and our candidate, Eluduano, the Yitayo, Omotekede SA. Thank you.
Any other questions?
My brother, my sister, if this one are the first time when you take they watch our Ogbonge news like this, I beg, make you subscribe to our YouTube channel when be DJM TV. Make you click on the notification bell so that you go continue they receive hot Ogbonge news like this.
DJM TV.